and a queen. After some time, a beautiful daughter was born to them. They named her Aurora, which means morning light, and celebrated with a wonderful party. All of the kingdom brought gifts for the princess, even the fairies. Gift to Aurora like kindness, wisdom, and beauty. It was the most fabulous party until another fairy appeared. This old fairy, Carabas, cast a spell on Aurora, under which on her 16th birthday, Aurora would prick her finger on a magic spindle. Said the lilac fairy, for Aurora will only lay in a deep and enchanted sleep. 16 years passed, and Aurora arrived at her birthday in a beautiful new birthday dress. Many friends came to the party. Young suitors each gave her a pink rose, one for each year. Everyone danced and had a lovely time. Thank you. What a shock when the old fairy Carabosse arrived at the party with the spindle. Aurora could not keep her eye off the spindle and reached out to touch it. Just as she touched the spindle, she, of course, fell into a deep sleep, as did the whole kingdom. Some young prince traveled afar to reach the young princess who was cast in the spell. The marriage of Aurora and the prince was celebrated grandly. So great was their love that it spread throughout the kingdom. They granted the people many good and kindly deeds and lived happily ever after.